And welcome back to Let's Play Harvest Moon, Another Wonderful Life. I just remembered something about fall. Fall is yam season. Well, sweet potato season. No, wait, I think they're yams in this game. I think I have some yam seeds on me, actually. But since it's yam season, and we can cook with yams, I'm gonna go buy like 10 of them. Yeah, I don't have any yam seeds on me. Never mind. So yeah, I'm gonna go buy like 10 bags of yam seeds and just plant them all over the place. Remember when I said I was pretty much done with crops for now? I lied. Also, Bob's done. Let's go turn those into seeds. I might just skip selling this batch to Van, just so that I can plant even more Bobs for next time he comes to town. Also, these are dead already, right? Yeah, these are dead. Are you still growing? Oh no, you're dead too. How many bags can I buy? 1, 2, 3, 4? Yeah, I can buy about 10. And then Peanut will water them all. Not Peanut, Cheddar. I don't know why I can't keep my son and my cow. You're definitely pregnant. I guess we'll know in a few days. Oh good, it's egg quality again. Oh, ow. That guy was really loud. Let's get the milk from Marge. But yeah, now that fall's here, at least the milk will be good again. For a little while, at least. What is... Oh, that's Truffle. I kinda couldn't tell there from that angle. Oh, I just realized it's raining. Yeah, it's raining. Everyone inside. Yeah, I can already hear the rain. Well, at least I got to be outside for a little while. How much hay do we need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How much do we have in storage? 12. Oh, it's nice having hay again. Oh, hey, Cheddar. Here to help me take care of the animals. I think? Actually, where are you going? Oh no, I think I know why he takes that route. I think it's just because, just in case you have animals in that area, he just automatically goes around them. At least that's what I'm assuming is happening. Also, Marge, please stop antagonizing Ron. Pretty sure Ron could just sit on you at this point. Hi, Cheddar. Do you want to go see Peanut? Also, I think I just smacked him in the face with the gate. Whoops. Hi, Cheddar. Yes, it is raining. Alright, let's get out of here. Have fun playing in here. Oh, but yeah, fall's definitely here. It's cooling down, there's rain everywhere. Even though in real life it's probably gonna start warming up because I think it's spring now when this is going up. Chickens are doing okay, but they haven't laid eggs yet. Alright, let's take advantage of the rain. Off to... Oh, hi there. Hey, Dizzy. I'll put you inside in a bit. Let me go put Bob in the seed maker real quick, just so we can get that going. Oh, we should also grab all these. I have way too many seeds. I really need to sell these. Or, like, at least hybridize them. Here, let's put a Bob in this one. There we go. Pooju seeds. Oh, wow. I did not realize how many of these I put in here. Al. What season does Al actually grow in again? Also, yeah, I made way too many seeds. Well, whatever. We have seeds if we ever need them. But yeah, what season does Al actually grow in? I think I put a happy lamp on him before. Summer only. Never mind. I guess we'll have to mix him with a happy lamp. If I want to grow any more of him, which I kind of do. Alright, come on, Dizzy. Let's go buy some seeds. Oop, whoa. And I guess we'll enjoy the rain, too. I might just skip out on the Harvest Festival this year. Well, the Harvest Celebration thing. It never really changes from year to year. In fact, I'm pretty sure the dialogue will be exactly the same. So we might as well just skip through and not bother. Anyways, Vesta, I need yams. I need like 10 of them right now. Also, while we're here, why not? Let's get like 10 fertilizer bags. 400 rupees? 400 gold. Alright, we're good. That is probably gonna set us back another day for the food processing room, but... I kind of want to get those planted as soon as possible. I'm not gonna sell most of the yams, I'm gonna turn them into soup. Or salad. No, actually no, the recipe's soup. Man, it's raining really hard now. Alright, in you go, Dizzy. Grape and apples. We have hybridized grapes and apples. We have 12 of those seeds. Also, it's gonna be another few days before those are ready. Alright. We do not need to hybridize any more grapes and apples. We could try mixing them with bananas and stuff. That's not the seeds I'm looking for. Yeah, maybe I should put most of these seeds in storage. We really don't need to carry them around with us all the time. Yam seeds, here we go. I always forget we have storage in this game. Mostly because of the whole almost nearly unlimited inventory thing. At least we're gonna have plenty of yam soup this winter. Actually, no, we're not. I'm gonna sell it all to Van. Tanner can find his own dinner. He's a good kid. Shame we don't really feed him. Bob is gonna be ready soon. Let's put the fertilizer on the ground and then probably call it a day. And by that I mean take a quick nap. Hopefully the rain... Actually no, I kinda hope the rain doesn't stop. Just so we don't have to keep watering our crops. But then again, I think the rain keeps... Hey Cheddar. Maybe you shouldn't wander outside in the tall grass in the rainstorm. Just some advice for you, Cheddar. I guess you are. Murray is a nice person. I'm still not sure why you're talking to Murray, but he seems harmless as long as you're his friend, and he isn't trying to steal from your farm. We really do need to lock our storage areas. Well, whatever. Let's sleep in until like around 4. Oh, we're back to bubbles. That's okay. Oh, I think the rain stopped. Oh, the rain stopped. I kinda hoped it would keep going. Just so we wouldn't have to water our crops again. Actually, I don't think we have to water our crops if it just stopped. And yeah, let's let the animals outside for a little while. Plus, I think they all need a bath anyways. Actually, I think Cleo's fine. Ron, though, he does kinda look dirty. Let's just get him over to the water and just scrub him down for a bit. Wouldn't hurt. And Truffle definitely needs a bath. He is looking really kinda dirty right now. Fortunately, he just follows us of his own free will. So we don't have to push him too far. I love you too, Truffle. Man, Truffle's the most well-behaved of my animals. There we go. Nice and clean. Alright, Truffle, your turn. Actually, are you close enough already? No, not yet. We'll have to go around, Ron. Here we go. Get the dirt off. Alright, a clean animal is a happy animal. Hey, Cleo, you still doing okay? Here, let's grab the milk. Is this S quality yet? No, still A quality. I think it's gonna take him a while before it's S quality. Cleo doesn't love us as much as Peanut does. Which kind of makes sense, she is the newer of the two cows. Peanut was the original and will always be my favorite. Unless I get a good star cow, then that will probably be my favorite. No, it looks like it's... just stopped raining like recently. Soil's still like really damp. Also, Bob is ready. Slightly rich tasting. Let's go stick this one in the seed maker too. I think actually, yeah, I'm gonna plant the entire batch this time. Well, 5 of them. I'm gonna keep one of them just in case of emergencies. And then once those finish growing, I'm gonna turn those into seeds and then sell half of those. That sounds like a plan. Alright, in you go, Bob. Go in with your friend Bob, even though you two aren't even sitting close. You aren't sitting next to each other. Oh, speaking of Takakura and the freezer, the milk money should have been back by now. Let me see how much we made. Although now that Peanut's out of commission, our money stream's gonna start going down. Not bad. Actually, one more day like that, and we'll have just enough. Here, let me go check on the eggs. Hopefully we can get a golden egg today. If we get a golden egg, that might still not be enough. That still might not be enough, though. I could have sold one of the bobs. Oh, that's a golden egg. Alright, I think we're good. Normal egg. But yeah, if I had sold a bob, we definitely would have had enough tomorrow. But as it is, we might have to wait one more day. Depending. I suppose I could sell an animal, but I kinda don't want to do that. Just to, like, cut one day off the waiting. Is it raining again? Yeah, it's raining again. Everyone inside. Well, they got to be outside for like 10 minutes. Actually, like 2 hours, but... yeah, let's get them back in. Oof. Peanut, you really need a bath. Shame we can't just use a bucket to bring water over to wash her off. She'll be fine, though. Hey, sweetie. A few more days. Alright, we got the eggs. All the crops are good. I guess we should just like head to bed then. There's no point staying up. I don't think I have anything to sell here. You know what? I'm gonna sell one of these potatoes. I don't know why I had 2 of them. I think I was gonna cook with them or something. Well, whatever. Eggs. I don't know if that'll be enough though. Maybe with the potato it will push us over the edge. Is there anything else I can sell to make money today? Not without Van. Alright, let's just head to bed then. There's no point going to town right now. Oh, speaking of town, where's Cheddar? Cheddar, sweetie, you in here? No, he's probably still wandering around the field somewhere. At least he can't get sick. Actually, I want to check something real quick. Cheddar, what are you interested in right now? You're getting really good at farming. And you're starting to get interested in art, exercise, science. Farming and animals are about the same. Alright. Well, at least he's doing good. That's all we can really ask for, isn't it? Let's get up at like around 6 something. We must at least try to do some farm work and not rely on the, on Cheddar to water everything for us. At least we're getting happy again. Oh, I was kind of hoping it would be raining so I wouldn't have to water. No, it's sunny. Hey, Hank. You're a good dog. Yeah, it's not raining. Let's get the animals outside then. Also, it has been like 3 days since like Cleo's been acting weird. Where is she? Ron, you probably just woke up, but... hi, Cleo. Yeah, I'm like 90% sure you're pregnant, but it won't give me the message. Just something seems strange about you. Well, let's just keep grabbing the milk then. I don't think you're sick. The game would have told us if you were sick. Plus, your health is like at maximum anyways. And I'm pretty sure sick cows don't give milk. Hi, Truffle. Let's see, Dizzy, you're fine. Dizzy's always fine, he's a horse. Horses can't get sick. In the Harvest Moon universe. In real life, they can get sick. Like every single other animal in the world. Horses aren't invisible. They're definitely not invisible, but they're also not invincible. Gotta make sure we take good care of our horses, our horse friends. Alright, let me go check on the crops. They should be okay. Oh, is that Bob done? No, it's still green. Never mind. And it kind of looks like it just recently stopped raining. How does newly watered soil look right now? Nah, I guess it stopped raining a little while ago. Might as well water again. You can't overwater in this game. It just turned dark. Is it raining? I can't tell. Or did the entire... Wait. Yeah, it started raining again. Okay, fine. You know what? Every single time I say I wish it would start raining, it starts raining. Alright, well, yeah, they got to be outside for another 2 hours. I guess it's the thought that counts. Man, we're getting rain every single day now. I mean, in real life I would love this because I love rain, but... Actually, in-game it's not bad either. It just means that we have to go through our fodder stocks relatively quickly. Here, we should probably cut down a few more bundles then. And give the grass like some time to grow until when winter gets here. Here, let's cut down this side of the field. Whoops. Also, I'm not really sure if it... It might be my imagination, but it seems like when the animals eat the grass, it grows back faster than when I just cut it down. I don't know, maybe it's just me. Maybe it's because they're like only eating like the tops of the grass, while I'm just cutting them down to like their roots. We're more destructive to the grass than the animals are, but that should be enough fodder. Ooh, this side of the field is now like pretty barren. Chickens don't really lay eggs until the afternoon. Are the apples and grapes ready yet? Yes, they are. Have we ever tried mixing an apple with a banana yet? Or a grape with a banana? Or with a peach? I think we've done apple and peach, but I don't think we've done... I think we did do grape and peach. I can honestly not remember half the weird combinations we've done, but I'm pretty sure we have not done apple and... Apple and banana. We could give it a try. I know we've done apple and orange. Have we done orange and grape yet? Like a grape binge? I think we did a grape binge. I don't think we did a bappa yet. Man, I wish you could name all the crops you make from hybridization. But that would make things a bit too complicated. And that would also screw up his whole, giving you hints. Hey, Tartan. Sure. Here, you wanna try taste- no, not my milker. Wanna try tasting this brush? I've been using it for 3 years. I should probably wash this thing off at some point. Actually, no, we've used it with soap and water before. I'm sure it's fine. Just, tell me, what do you think about it? No, you don't know anything about it. That's to be expected. Nope. Nothing right now. Let's hybridize. Let's see, so what happens if we put an... not orange. Where are my banana seeds? Banana and an apple together. I don't have apple seeds, do I? Actually, can we just use the actual apple? I think we can. Yeah, I don't think you have to turn them into seeds. It's just kind of more cost efficient to do that. But yeah, I'm pretty sure Tartan will take any type of crop, except for, carrots. He will not eat carrots. I think trying to feed him an actual carrot vegetable will make, like, the combination always fail, because he just hates carrots. He'll eat the seeds, but not the actual carrot. I think we have made that before, but I don't think we've ever mixed it with a... what's it called again? Puju. Tell me, what does this make? If I could find it. There it is. Is this even a good combination? Or it might just produce something that we've already made before? Let's find out. Tell me, Tartan, what will this make? It made... Oh, we just made a Puju seed. Yeah, that combination failed. Whoops, I didn't mean to hybridize again. Well, we might as well try one more thing. What happens if we stick a peach and an... a grape... Where are my grapes? Grape together. We'll try one more thing and then we'll stop hybridizing. I know this always takes forever, but oh well, that's kind of the nature of the game. We're not in a huge rush or anything anyways. It's not like I have an episode limit for this series. Alright, what do we get? So what would happen if you put a peach and a grape together? Would you just get like a bunch of little peaches? Durum! Alright, let's see if this will work. I could just plant the durum by itself, but nah. Durum and a puju. Alright, Tardin. Tell me what you think of these. Be honest with me. Did this actually make a combination, or did we just get another Puju seed? Oh no, we got a Durum seed. Alright, that's not a good combination then. At least we kept the Durum. What season does that actually produce fruit in? Let me see. Oh wow, it's raining really hard now. Durum. Grows in fall. Alright. Well, let's get that planted then. It should be ready by next fall. Today's the 2nd, isn't it? Oh, that means Van is coming tomorrow. Here, we have space for one more plant here. So yeah, when Van gets here, we could sell everything we have. Also, you know what? As much, even though it is more profitable to turn them into seeds, it's just kind of a hassle. So I think I'm just gonna sell the fruit as is from now on. It's not the most efficient thing to do, but it's like less time consuming on my part. Anyways, let's just nap until like 4. It's pouring outside, so no one's gonna be out. I kinda hope it'll keep raining. Let me see if this pattern holds. I'm gonna say I hope it keeps raining. It's not gonna be raining when I get up. Man, I wish it was still raining. Alright, now let's wait like 2 in-game hours and see if it starts raining. Actually, wait, no. If we want to keep the pattern going, everyone outside. Alright, so let's see if this works. By 6 p.m., if it starts raining again, then I know how to make it keep raining. Cleo? I'm sure she's fine. People in the comments are gonna be telling me what's happening with her. Alright, we got all the milk we can for today. Hey, Ron. Hey, Marge. Did we milk Marge this morning? I think we did. Oh, let's find out. Oh, no, we didn't. Oh, I forgot something. Is Bob ready yet? No, not yet. Oh, whoa, soil is really wet right now. Let me see. Yeah, it looks like it just stopped raining. Everything's still, like, completely damp. Hey, Daryl. Please get off my farm. Well, while the weather's nice for another hour or so, let's head to town for a bit. We haven't really talked to anyone this episode. We've just kind of been staying by ourselves for once. Actually, it seems like whenever I start, like, not talking to people is when my happiness goes up. Maybe we're just really introverted like that. Alright, moment of truth. Do we have enough money? Yes, we do. Alright, let's do this. Food processing room, go. And now we're broke again. That's okay. We're gonna get a food processing room tomorrow. I'm not taking my chickens out because I'm pretty sure that adds a little space to the back of here. Also, are my nope, that's not what I meant to do. I was gonna check in my Bob seeds already. Let's see, Bob, are you ready yet? Or is it another day? Oh no, soon. So yeah, I'm gonna mix all those with happy lamps. Well, all but one of them. Actually no, we'll do them all. And get them planted in the ground. Oh, you guys need food. There we go. Let's grab our eggs. Oh, but I think that golden egg just pushed us over the 30,000 mark. Thank God for gold. Also, wow, that rooster really wants to eat. Whoops. Oh, whoa. 3 golden eggs in one day. My chickens must really love me by now. I'm okay with this. Golden eggs are a good way to make money. Alright, so I expect it to start raining anytime now. Let's just keep our ears open for the sound of rain. Alright, so who do we want to be- There it is. Okay, so it does work. Well, now I know what to do every single morning. Hey, Peanut. Everyone's coming back in, don't worry. Well, at least they're getting like short 2-hour bursts of sunshine. Or like fresh air. I would say maybe we should put like a good like opening in here to keep the airflow in, but that would also make it cold in here, wouldn't it? And the entire point of a barn is to keep them dry and warm. Alright. There you go. We got the afternoon milk already, right? I think we did. I swear, you're pregnant. I know you are. Yeah. Let's see if, like, not Takakura. Gustafa's around. Oh, whoa, it's really pouring right now. You know what? Times like this is a good time to just go inside and take a nap. Early sleep for the night. Let's just make sure we shipped everything and then, yeah, we're heading back to bed. I want to see if the pattern will keep holding. Oop, nope. So I'm not gonna let Cheddar water things tomorrow. I want to see if this works again. I want to see if I found some really specific RNG manipulation. Gee, I hope it keeps raining when I wake up. One second. Get like around 6:30 again. Gee, I hope it keeps raining when I wake up. Oh no! It is raining. Oh, okay, never mind. I guess I technically broke the pattern. Whoop, nope. That's not what I meant to do. Go back in your doghouse. It's pouring outside. Alright, well, it's gonna keep raining anyways. Oh, I think Bob's done. Oh, and that tree in the background's done too. Oh wait, isn't that a winter tree? Nah. Anyways, we have another Bob. I'll turn those into seeds. I kinda wish you could just tell what season those trees will produce fruit in. But yeah. I guess the pattern's broken. Now it just won't stop raining. How's everyone doing in here? You're all looking okay. Yeah, Cleo's pregnant. So that can happen when you have a bull and a cow in the same barn. They just kind of spontaneously impregnate each other. Well, not each other, but spontaneously your cows can get impregnated if you have a bull in the area. Which is good in that you don't have to worry about a miracle potion. It's bad if you're trying to do something like plan it so that they don't start... Yeah, I know, I see you. So that they don't, like, start producing milk like crazy during summer. Oh well. Did it stop raining? I don't hear the rain anymore. It might have just stopped raining. I will check when I go outside. Oh, but we're gonna need a name for her bull, her baby, aren't we? Which may or may not be a bull. I kind of hope it is a bull. Actually, no, I don't. If it's a bull, I have to sell it. I hope it's a star cow or something. Let's see. Yeah, it stopped raining. Gee, I wish it would start raining again. Oh no, what's the phrase? I wish it would keep raining or something like that. All right, let's wait 2 hours. Actually, before waiting 2 hours, let's also go put Bob in the, what is it? The seed maker. Oh, and Takakura's coming back this afternoon, isn't he? Actually, I think buildings might take 2 days to come. Oh, seeds are ready. I'll probably mix those with happy lamps off screen just because that's gonna take a while. Alright, let's put one more in here. But yeah, I'll mix those up off screen. I want to see Van first. Actually, no, I don't need to see Van. What am I talking about? I want to see my new food processing room. So yeah, let's sleep for like, until like around 2. Tucker should be back by then. Sleepy, sleepy. Oh, I didn't stay up for 2 hours to see if it would start raining again. Well, maybe it'll start raining when we wake up. No? Oh, hi there, Marlin. Oh, wait, what? Oh, right, the chicken. I hope. Is it female? Oh, it's male. You're gonna need to be named... There. Peckdab. Yes, that is a very nice name. I'm sure his new master will think so too. But is Takara back with the food processing room yet? No, I guess he isn't. Yeah, I think it takes 2 days for buildings to get here. Either that or the game just didn't tell me. No, it's not here yet. Alright, probably be here tomorrow then. Oh well, that's fine. How's everyone doing out here? But yeah, Cleo, you're pregnant again. Even though I was gonna wait a season before doing this, but now well. Doesn't matter, you're pregnant. Actually, wait. No, that's right. Spring is gonna be the season where she's gonna be giving, like, mother's milk for the most part. Might as well see if Van has anything for sale. Even though I don't have any money on me. Nope, nothing new. Oh, you stopped selling interior too. Oh well, hi Murray. Yeah, here's 100 gold. We're gonna be bestest friends, Murray. Unlike me and Cody, who won't stop snubbing me. Oh, speaking of Cody, or not Cody, hey Lumina. But you're not an artist, silly. You're a musician, technically, is what the game, labels you as. But yeah, I kinda wish the food processing room had gone here today, just so we could show it off and make some more money off our milk, but no. We'll have to wait till tomorrow. Gustavo's playing guitar right now, so we can't really do anything with him. Everyone else is kinda not here. Oh, there's Muffy. And Nami. Oh, Nami, why does my son like you again? Hey, Muffy. Yeah, I kind of like Muffy when you're playing as a girl. She just seems like more of a chill, down-to-earth person, I guess. I don't know. I like her more in this game than the original. Wait. Can we glitch you out again? No, we can't. Man, I wish we could get back her robot, back robot Muffy. That was funny. Oh, I never grabbed my money or checked on my eggs, did I? Oh, and we should probably also sell, what's his name? Pidgeob? Or however I spelled it. How did I spell that? Well, we'll find out when we actually get over there. Let's see, eggs. Is this fertilized? Actually, we can't put a fertilized egg in there right now. Barn, or not barn. Coop is technically full right now. We'll have to wait till tomorrow to do it. Oh, no golden eggs today. I guess asking it for 2 days in a row is kind of stretching it. Trees are good. Oh, we're gonna actually have to water our crops for once. Unless it starts raining. Hint, hint, sky gods. It's not gonna start raining. Alright, let me see if Takara brought it back. Yep, we got money. Alright, so let's see, sell a chicken. Pigeon. Goodbye. Is there anything else you need to order right now? We're good on supplies, I believe. Yeah, we're pretty good on supplies. Let's just ship what we have then. Oh, I didn't milk my, my cow for the afternoon yet. We'll go do that in a second. Also, we could just sleep in tomorrow, just let, what is it? Let Cheddar water everything, unless it's gonna start raining. No, I think I broke the rain cycle. Oh well, it was good while it lasted. Also, oh wait. Not Takakura. Why don't I always try to call him Takakura? Gustavo's done playing guitar. Let's go make friends. Also, yeah, I have plenty of happy lamps at least. Here you go.
Yeah.
Also, we could try fishing at some point. Wait. Was that screen tearing or rain? I think it was just screen tearing. Here, let's actually go back and take care of the crops then. We're gonna actually need to water all that stuff. Hey, Marge. Oh, you're asleep. Never mind. I was gonna play with you, but no. She's sleeping. I'm trying to remember what- I think that's actually a winter tree. It's flowering right now, and that usually means the very next season is when they start producing fruit. Also, I have way too many yams. Maybe it was a mistake planting this many yams. You can never have too many yams. After all, we can make soup with them. Eventually, I swear I'm gonna unlock another style of cooking. I want to make curry, and I want to make it before I actually end this... I was gonna say episode, but that's impossible. Before I end this LP. I swear, curry exists. I went through all that trouble to get the spice. I have a potato and I have a carrot. Sure, they're technically like a decade old by now, but I have them. Alright, let's get everything shipped off. And yeah, I might as well call it an early day then. Because I want to see if I can squeeze, like, a bit of tomorrow in. Normally I would end it after, like, 3 in-game days, but we made pretty good pace, mostly because I slept a lot. But I just want to see that food processing room. And now we're just going to have to save up for the milking room. Or the chicken feeding area, but no. I think the milking room is a bigger priority right now. Is it going to rain soon? Well, it's going to rain at some point. Here, let's sleep until like around 7:30. I also have cheddar water everything. Wait, no, it's still early. Actually, wait, let me see something. We're gonna wait 2 in-game hours to see if it starts raining. No, it's not raining. Alright. Good night, everyone. You know, if I was Marlon, I would be kind of worried about my wife. She seems to have narcolepsy. She sleeps like 14 hours a day. Hey, Cheddar. We can't tell if it's raining or not when we're in this cutscene, but we'll know as soon as we exit it. Listen for it. No, it's not raining. Alright then. Well, it's a good thing we had him water everything then. But hopefully Takakura will come back with the food processing room this afternoon. Actually, I'm kind of tempted just to go straight back to bed and wait till 2. Hey, Cheddar. Cheddar, Cleo. Yeah, now that I think about it, maybe I should have given my son an actual name. How did I not let Marlon talk me out of that? Or why did Marlon talk me out of naming our kid Cheddar? Oh well, too late now. Peanut, you could use a bit more food. How much food do we have in storage right now? Oh, no, soon enough. I'll check later. Yeah, you know what? Let's go back to bed till like 2. And then once we actually see this room, we're just gonna call it an episode, because... It's been quite a trial. Been a bit of a struggle to get here. But we made it. So he should be back by around 2 or so. Let's wait until a bit after 2. Unless he can only get the room going when we're awake, which I'm pretty sure is not a thing. He is coming with that room, right? Or do we actually have to be awake? No, it's not done yet. Alright, I guess it does take a few days. Oh well, and with that I think we'll end things here. So next time on Let's Play Harvest Moon Another Wonderful Life, hopefully we get the food processing room. And hopefully it starts raining again. But we'll see. Hey Daryl. Get off. Anyways, till then.